Alright. Welcome back, everyone, to
Matt and Hunter Build That.
Yep, Hunter and Matt Build That. That's right, dude. Today, we've got a Lego City set. It's pretty small, nothing crazy. But Hunter got this for me. He was being really nice. He brought this over here for me because he's an awesome guy. Alright, this is what it is. It's a guy, like a cop, with a motorcycle and some rocks and gems, like a grave robber, maybe.
And like that guy is the bad guy.
The guy in the red?
Yeah, that's
the red. Yeah, that's right.
And I build these guys.
Alright, so we're gonna start things off now. You ready, dude? Are you ready?
Yeah.
Alright. Hunter's been really wanting to build those guys, so we're not going to stall that any longer. Let's go. Oh, look, Hunter. You got to build this guy and this guy for pages 1 and 2. So you got that covered, I think. Got the motorcycle that started. You need some wheels on this. I'll get those. Get up, get up, get on that train. It's becoming so insane.
I'll do the other one.
Aren't you doing the guys?
Yeah, but I want to do the other wheel too.
Okay, fine. I got the back one. You want to do the middle, the main one? And then I'm going to put this on both sides. Yeah, dude, that was an awesome sound. Look back, the past is past, the future. Can I see it? You got the make room. You got the guys together? Why don't you show the camera? Alright, there it is. There's that guy. And then this guy. The grave robber. Yep, he's got pry bars. And he's got a backwards hat on, huh? You made him look cooler than he actually does.
Mm-hmm.
That's nice of you. Alright.
Hey, look. We have the stickers, and this piece goes, that sticker goes on here.
Okay, we'll do that in a bit. Oh, you put that on right now, it says. You want to put that sticker on? And then, next, the guy goes on. So, just going to slide him right on there.
I already have this Lego.
That's kind of cheating, isn't it? I'm just kidding. Doesn't matter. Nice job, dude. Alright, want to see something? If you turn his hands, you can get them both to attach to the handlebars.
Do you want to go to the theater and watch Deadpool?
Huh?
Do you want to watch Deadpool at the theaters?
And then we can't advertise. Yeah, we probably will, though. We'll probably see that movie, though.
I
don't know if it's appropriate for you to see it in the theaters.
I like Deadpool. Yeah.
2? I'm really proud of you. That was awesome. Here, I'll move that one for you. See? Like that. Alright, now we put the jewels in there.
Okay. No, just one goes in.
Look.
But how?
Because he's gonna steal them. Yeah, he's a bad guy. What type of jewels are they? Do you remember?
I don't know. Diamond and a jewel.
Starts with an R. Root.
Root.
Nope, not a root.
Root.
Remember you repeated it earlier.
Diamond.
And.
Root.
You could remember one letter, can't you? Ruby.
Ruby.
You remember that?
Yeah.
Kiddo.
A snake's gonna get him.
Alright, guys. We're done. Here's the motorcycle guy. Remember that? Okay, we got the grave robber again. We got this thing that has the jewels inside of it. The robber's gonna take them, because he's a bad dude. And then we have some handcuffs for this guy to use on the grave robber. Go like...
Yeah.
Like they snap on like, well.
Using these ones.
Dang. I put it on upside down. That's probably the problem. Alright, there we go. See? They pop on there. And then, the mountain thing, yeah, we're done. What do you think, Hunter? What's your review on this?
Good. A plane.
A plane?
A guy.
A guy? What out of 10, Hunter? What's your review out of 10? Like, how many points out of 10 do you give it? 10 out of 10, 8 out of 10, 9 out of 10? Look at the camera. What do you give it? Mountain. There we go. I like that. That's good. I'm gonna give it a 7 out of 10 for being, I love motorcycles, you know? But it's a pretty small set, you know? And I'm sure it costs, like, a decent amount of money for this.
Oh, yeah. I know that.
Yeah. But, whatever, you know? Pretty good. I think we're done here. You wanna dance again, honey? Yeah! Oh, yeah. We're done.